All right, I think it's start. Yep. Okay. So, paka 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 paka. Okay. Gonna start looking around here. No idea where Dungeon 3's at. Probably, can I go over? Oh, I'm gonna. Fuck, I'm gonna die already. Ha. Yep, I'm gonna die. Yep, and then okay, hang on. You know what we need? You know what we need? We need this. And it's back yet again. Yeah. Hey. Sonic! Hey, buddy! Happy New Year! Trying to. Oh, feel my boomerang! Justice. SJ's not here, Mad's not here. I have no guru. So this is, again, blind. Well, it's always gonna be blind. Alright. Come here, motherfucker. Do my justice. Woo! Congrats, guys, on the flawless. Alright, I guess I'll just aimlessly walk around. 'Cause, you know, why not? Okay, so that's pause. Oh. Feel my justice. My justice of. Oh. Aha! Aha! Haha! Can't you guys drop a heart? Come on. Please? Man. You drop money, though. First. See, that's the thing, that's kind of like the beauty of simple games, though, is when they are simple, you run into the issue of they're so simple that simplicity is the difficulty. I am going to buy. That is a better shield, right? That is a better shield. That's much bigger. I keep that, right? Well, it depends on how old the game is. Because battles like this weren't about length either. Well, the longevity was based on. I don't see them as length. And the reason why I say that is, in theory, you can beat this relatively quickly. It's just the difficulty of itself is what increases, increases depth. Length. Bleh! Damn it, I can't think. All right, I'm gonna die before I find the next dungeon. Okay. Oh, hi. Hi. Hey, you want to give me a heart, don't you? It's just older titles tend to be something where you can beat them very quickly. However, that's due to repetition. And depending on where your skill's at the beginning, depends on whether or not it's going to be a very long game or a very short game. That's a standard for any game, but older titles, I think, more. Okay.
No idea where to go. Heal my boomerang! Heal my boomer! Boomer! Boop! 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 Boop!
Boop! Ooh! Okay, here we go. Here. Not what I was looking for. Later, Tater. You know, I hate those guys in the water. They are literally dick whistles. Okay. You know, old lady, I got something for you. I got something for you. I don't know how to give it to you. But I'm assuming... Yeah, here you go. Oh, nice. Excuse me. Wait! Nice old lady. Congrats, Evelyn. Wreck him. Ah, thank you. Okay, I guess I keep on moving here. Again, don't know where the third dungeon is, so... Yay! Be the heart. Be your heart! Your heart, boy! Boy, give me a heart! Fuck, I'm in the forest. Yep. Okay. If I go down, what would I... Nothing. Up. Nothing. Down. Nothing. Down again. Nothing. Go left. Nothing. Go right. Down. Walk up, smack, smack, got my heart. Bomb. Oh, hey, here we go. Oh. Ah! Pay me and I'll talk. Okay. Screw you, old lady! Oh! Oh! Oh, hate you! Alright, you old broad. Ah, cheeky son of a mother. Also, how do I... out? Alright. God, I feel like I need to set this on fire or something, or what? No? Damn. So I rescind everything I say about that old lady. Lady can go and die. Run. Did I? Ah, goddammit. So there's no way to get past that. Okay. Barry here. Hey, suck my fire. Come here. Barry! Woo, nice. Another fairy. Cut him. Hey, can I get... Oh, you're a sweetheart, thank you. Okay. Technically, Prowling, you have to back the truck up, buddy. Ooh, 2-for-1, motherfucker. You feel about that? Yeah. I am finding everything that I don't need to find. Yay. Boom. So much health. All right, if anybody has ever played this, and you know where to go as a third dungeon, let me know. That don't. And that old bra took 10 coin from me for nothing. Okay, I'm gonna boop you. How do you feel about being booped? Feels good, don't it? Gonna boop you. Boop. Come here, come here. No, stop, stop. Okay. Aw, man, like, I don't know. What is this? What is this? Is this? It's 250, and I don't know what it is. Dungeon 3. My brother has a his CDL, and he ended up backing a truck onto a pole. Not even too sure how. Honestly, like, I don't even know. How do you feel about being booped? Dead would be the preferred method. Booping until you die. Well, feel it, touch it. Boop. There's a boop with your name on it, buddy. Boop with your name on it. That's not gonna touch. That was awkward. And we're moving. Watch. Out of dungeon! And we're moving. See, now, if I was making a left turn, I could make a joke about NASCAR. Oops, sorry. Yeah.
Damn it! I'm just going insane. It's okay, guys. Legend of Zelda Dungeon 3. Oh, they don't have a map. Okay, so from the entrance of Dungeon 2, go where it's at. Barb. Somewhere. Okay, so gotta go up. Right. Gotta go up. Gotta go up. Okay. All right. So, starting there. Thanks, Evelyn. From entrance two, head down and to the right. South. Wait. Head down. The right. The right. Buddy. Hi, buddy. Okay. Now. Go south and quickly head left. Head south. And left. Oh. This looks vaguely familiar. But bisected by rows of bushes, opt to head to the path above the bushes and continue westward. Okay. Let's see a couple. Travel west across a couple screens. I hate when they say a couple! Give me details! Moving past the flying pea hats and aggressive Zula in the water. Start in the next area. Head north, then west. This is where you'll find a heart container. Area L-shaped. Right, okay. I have a very long discussion about proper etiquette and guides. Couple. It keeps like, so just go a few, and go a couple more, and then you'll hit, and then go just a few more, and then a little bit more, and then you should find it. Who writes this? Honestly. Who wrote this? Let's see. But after she has not offer with her, she has nothing on. However, if you let her receive, use it on her immediately, she will. Directly one screen south of the old woman's cave. So first head left, then down, and then finally right. Oh my god. Alright. You know, okay. Yeah, just go left, right, left. Left, left, right, left. And then somewhere in between, there's a few and a little, and then maybe some more. They're like, one of these is, you gotta go in. But first, we gotta find the lady. And then we gotta go down, left, right. Oh my god. I think this is where we need to be. Maybe. Is it? Yes, okay.
Okay. Okay. They could have just said, go left until you get to an entrance where the lady's at. Don't go, go a few more. Go a little more. A couple more. A little bit. God damn. All right. The funny thing is, like, I can edit this page. I will probably edit this page and be like, one sentence. Go left. Do you see the old lady? There you go. Okay. So, south. So, head left. Left. Down. Right. Left. Down. Right. Yeah! Okay. Woo! Dungeon time.
Hey, little guys!
Oh! Oh, you... Oh. I see how it is. Here. Oh. You are actually really dangerous. Come here. Make me chase you. I will. You know, I'm getting a small vibe. The boss might be a jelly. Or not, maybe not. I might die. Aha. The dungeon's at. Gonna repeat it. Oh! Oh, that's right! Oh, badass! I forgot about this. Oh, I totally forgot about that. Okay, sweet! Damn it! Probably best if I try attacking them with a boomerang. Potentially. What? Hang on. Let me, Get a fire. I hope these guys would drop a heart, but they don't really drop hearts. Gonna make my way downtown, walking fast. Booyah! Dead. Nothing. Damn it! Okay, I'm gonna try something. Ah. Down the hatch. Maybe, because I'm assuming to get past the door, I gotta actually kill him. Oh, that sucks. Damn! Oh! Okay, what are those things from hell? Nope. All right. So, probably means the door, I have to do that all over again. It's gonna be. Ah! I'm already dying! Ah! Damn it all! Alright! Yay! Hey! There you. Oh! I done fuck you. Aha! Bombs! Save lives! Alright, come here. No. No.